is here's the story about that one time I drove all the way down south. Down there, amongst the alligators and the lonely highways, met a most particular type of girl.
South of Alabama, and just past Louisiana, I was looking for a place to spend the night. Went along the southern highway as the sun was slowly setting, found a cafe with the flashing neon lights. And she was standing in the corner of the bar taking an order from a man she didn't really seem to like. Oh, with a lipstick and a skirt, tan skin and yellow shirt, oh, she smiled at me when I caught her eye. A southern girl.
Meeting, oh Lord, I'm married.